There are so many online stores for buying headphones, microphones, and other music production gear. But before you hit that buy now button, make sure you watch this video until the end, because I want to take a look at some of the most popular online shops and weigh the pros and cons of each of them. Now I'll be sharing my personal experience in this video, but I'm interested to hear what you think. Let me know your favorite online pro audio shop in the comments below. First, I believe it's always a good idea to check for deals on used gear. Audio equipment is pretty rugged and usually lasts a long time, and many technologies haven't changed for decades. Don't get me wrong, there are exceptions. I wouldn't want a used pair of in-ear headphones, for example, and I'd also be a bit more cautious when shopping for a delicate ribbon microphone or an expensive pair of studio monitors that would need to be shipped across the country. But for the most part, I always check for used gear when shopping because you can often save a lot of money. There are, of course, local gear sales, Craigslist, and Facebook Marketplace, but those are hit or miss, and they don't have great search and sorting capabilities. By far, my favorite place to shop for used audio gear is Reverb.com. Reverb is a shop that connects sellers to buyers and offers an experience specifically designed for audio production equipment through their website and their mobile app. You can also find new gear on Reverb, but the used gear is where this website really shines. I found my UA Apollo Twin interface for half the price that it would cost new. And if I'm being honest, I've developed a borderline unhealthy habit of scrolling through the app looking for good deals. They make this really easy with their deals and steals and great value sections that curate a selection of gear that's being sold at relatively low prices compared to other sellers. Not only can you find microphones, studio monitors, and audio interfaces on Reverb, but you can also find guitars and other musical instruments. I've found a lot of great deals over the years, saving me a lot of money. Plus, Reverb facilitates every sale through their platform, so you can feel a little bit more protected from scams and bad sellers. I highly recommend checking out Reverb.com if you haven't already, whether you plan to buy something or sell something. When I can't find a good deal on used gear, my next stop is an online retailer like Amazon, Guitar Center, Sweetwater, Z-Sounds, or Musician's Friend. The advertised price is usually the same across all of these platforms, and I've had mostly good experiences with all these options. If you have a local pro audio shop in your area, you might be able to get special deals after a while once you've built a relationship with the people there. Now, this is never a given, and even if you don't get special pricing, you'll probably get superior service going with the local shop, and at the very least, you'll be supporting a local business. I don't have many local pro audio shops near me, so I usually go with Sweetwater. The reason I choose Sweetwater is similar to the reason I might choose a local shop. Every customer is connected with a dedicated Sweetwater sales engineer who will help you answer questions and find the right gear for your unique situation. The sales engineers are really good too. Many of them have experience recording and performing music professionally and really know their stuff. Over time, you'll start to develop a relationship with your sales engineer, which is really helpful, especially if you need help deciding on the right interface for your studio, the right mixer for your church, or the best microphone for your unique voice. You can't call Amazon for advice choosing the right interface for recording your band. Now, I honestly have nothing against the other stores out there. Like I said, I've had mostly good experiences with all of them. They all offer quick delivery and reasonable return policy, but the thing that sets Sweetwater apart from the others is the service and expertise. Well, the service and the candy. Sweetwater always sends a bag of candy with their shipments, which is, of course, the real reason I keep coming back. In the process of making this video for you, I also asked others in my network and on social media, and they all have their preferences too. Most people agreed that Sweetwater is their preference, but many said that they prefer their local shop or another one of the online retailers. I've put links to the most popular options in the description of this video. Like I said, I'm interested to hear what you think, so let me know your preferred shop in the comments below. I'll see you in the next video.